हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन. स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू नो वी आर डूइंग प्लेस वैल्यू चैप्टर. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस टू टॉपिक्स. फर्स्ट इज कंपैरिजन ऑफ नंबर्स. सेकंड वन इज मेकिंग स्मॉलेस्ट एंड ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर्स यूजिंग गिवन डिजिट्स. सो आई एम टेकिंग एग्जाम्पल बेस्ड ऑन first topic. Okay, suppose this number is given and you have to compare this number with this number. Okay, so first step, again I'll tell you that for doing any sum, please focus on their places. Okay, so write down these numbers again, or you can write here only. For your understanding, I am writing it down in next step. Okay, so first step is to write down the places on each digits in both the numbers. Okay, so start from here. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. Similarly, on this number, we will write the places. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Clearly you can see which number has greater place. So it is still 10 lakh only, but this is still crore. So it means this number has greater place. So it means this number is bigger. So easy, so simple. If you do it properly, these sums are so simple. Okay, so this number has greater place, so this is bigger number. Or simply you can count the digits and you can see this digit has 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 digits. This number has 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 digits. So clearly this is bigger, but I'll suggest you do it properly by writing the places. Your sum will never be wrong. Okay, so clear when which number has greater place, so that number is greater than the other one. Now the problem is when both the numbers have equal places. Okay, then how we can do? Let's see. So again, first step is write down the places on each digits. Okay, so you can do in first step only. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. And here also ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore. Now both these numbers have same places. So then we will compare their places. Okay, then we will compare their places. How to compare? Let's see. We will always start from here. Okay, don't start from here. Then your sum will be wrong. We'll start from the biggest place. Okay, now on crore, this number has 2, this number has also 2, so same. So it means we cannot decide from this place. Then come to next place, 10 lakh 10 lakh. In this number 4 digit is there, and in this number also by chance 4 digit is there, so we cannot compare from these places. Okay, then come to next place, lakh. Here it is 6 and here it is 5. So it is very clear, places are same, lakh and lakh, but which digit is greater? This one. So it means this number is greater than this number. So we will start from the biggest place. If first place is same, then compare next place. If next place is same, then compare next place. Okay. By chance, if next place is also same, then you will go to next place of both the numbers. I hope it is clear to you. Now, next example is based on next topic. Making the smallest and greatest numbers using given digits. Okay. So, here I am taking make the smallest and the greatest number by using 3802965. These are the 7 digits. Okay, we have to make the smallest and greatest numbers. Next, what is it? Do not repeat any digit. So, we cannot repeat any digit of these while making the number. These are the digits we are going to make numbers. Okay, so when we write numbers, we don't put commas. If we put commas, so it means these are digits. But if we remove commas, these commas, I'm talking about these commas, I'm not talking about those commas which we put according to their places. These commas, comma after every digit. Okay. So let's see. When we write smallest number by using given digits, always start from the smallest number. When we write the smallest number, we write all these digits in ascending order from smallest to biggest. So which is the smallest number? Which is the smallest digit? 0. So we will write here 0. Then next 2, 2. Next bigger number 3, 3. Next bigger number 5, 6, 8, 9. So when you write smallest number, we write all the digits in ascending order. Ascending order means from smallest number to the biggest. Okay. So this is our new number formed. But if we count the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this number contains only 6 digits. Because as you know, if we put 0 in front of whole number, it has no value. So, this sum will be wrong. So, what to do now? If 0 is there in your statement, always put 0 on second place. If 0 is there, or when you are writing smallest number, always put 0 on second place. Rest sequence will be same. This is wrong. Okay. Next, how we can write largest number? So now you will change the sequence. When we write largest number, we always start from largest to smallest number. We will write it in descending order. See, numbers are on decreasing. So 9, 8, 6, 5, 3, 2, 0. So in this